shit.
You came, Haseo.
I thought I told you. I'm going to defeat you and prove my power once and for all!
That is impossible. Sorry. After all, there's no way that she will allow me to lose.
Who is she?
Thanks for waiting! Our commentator has arrived! How are you doing today, sir? What? Hey, who are you?
Ovan, why are you here?
Hey, it's Ovan. He's a good guy.
I thought we asked Antares to come. Was there a problem?
Unfortunately, he couldn't come. I'm his substitute.
I see.
So, what are you planning this time, Ovan?
All right then. Mr. Ovan, are you familiar with today's participants?
The challenger, Haseo, and myself used to belong to the same guild.
Oh, and what guild was that?
The Twilight Brigade.
The Twilight Brigade? I think I've heard of that before.
It was disbanded over half a year ago.
Yeah. I used to be in Ovan's guild, the Twilight Brigade.
Welcome to the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, Haseo. I'm Sheena. Hey, come on, shake hands. Oh, are you blushing? Let's just try a bit more. Ovan, don't go off on your own too. This sky. I wonder how far we have to go before we can find the key.
And at some point her
Haseo,
outfit changed colors.
What would you do if you found the key? If I find it... No. Changed my mind. It's a secret. The guild's disbanded. Why? We have to find Ovan. I'm gonna search the lost grounds. Haseo, please search the town. If you find anything, call me right away.
That's interesting.
Mistress Alcova, what is it? Is something wrong?
I think I'm more interested in Haseo than I was before.
Let us
Alcova.
Have a talk, huh? Guess I'll do what I can. I'll give it a shot.
All right, Endrins, let's do this shit. What's that purple glow? Yeah, quite a bit of health. Oh yeah, that's right, it lets him dodge. Shit, I'm charmed. We're all charmed. Shit.
Oh,
Not enough. Not nearly enough. At this rate, she will never be happy.
She? Who's she?
Come, help me satisfy her.
That was... Alright.
It's alright, Haseo. You aren't going to make any more mistakes now. Calm down. Don't get swept away by your emotions. Guide your emotions. And summon your avatar.
Fine. Come on. Come on. Yes. I'm right here. Skate!
All right. This was Maka. Yeah. Same phase that Nia turned out to be. And Maka just so and Nia just so happens to be the name of the little king he's on his shoulder. As if the parallels weren't uncanny enough,
he is
indeed. What's it called?
I don't.
Elk.
I don't like it here. You're not here. Why aren't you here with me in this world?
Huh?
Is it because I'm weak? Is that the reason why?
What
are you talking about?
I will get stronger. You'll see. Then will you please stay with me forever?
He's still hooked up on Mia. He never got over that. That was years ago from this point.
Yes, strong enough to protect you.
Huh?
Bolt of love.
Are you just the same as me? In that case, don't interfere with me.
The same as you? Why? Did you lose her too?
I do not want to be alone anymore. I don't want to lose anything.
Ever again!
I fucked up.
All alone again until she appeared to me. I was so happy then because you were my only friend, because you were all I wanted. But it's fine now. She has returned. She has returned from the outside world.
What are you talking about?
I am no longer alone. She may look a bit different now, but I knew exactly who it was right away.
That she you're talking about. You mean Ida, don't you?
She is simply she.
How could you accept something that you don't even know anything about? Get serious.
I just barely dodged that. Ow.
If I don't finish this soon, She will disappear. She'll leave me.
What? She will disappear?
She likes to talk with people.
To talk with people? What do you mean?
I wonder what words you will leave behind. Feelings that cannot be described by words!
God damn it. God damn it.
Mia.